I'm gonna have plenty of leather. Oh, I got a bear head! Holy crap. Where's my map? There it is. Okay. So I was just here. And I hopped down. No, I was here. I can't get here because there's a machete or something, some vines blocking this cave entrance here. I just hopped down here, so I'm about right here? Is that right? The stroll is all about. That is a big bear. Oh. Oh shit. Gimme. That makes sense. Oh, it gave me a machete too. Nope, that's not where I want to be. So I used those berries. I still have 9. That's fine. Okay. Oh no, this is where I. Okay, nope. That's where I just was. Son of a bitch. That I found that one time. Okay, yeah, looks good. Looks like we're good. Okay. Whew! Boy, he didn't waste any time. Time to start chewing. Nom 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 nom. Yep, thirsty now. I'm glad I came back to my boat. Put the rest of this honeycomb in here. Mushrooms in here. There can go in here. Okay, so how do you make a pipe? Useful to transport substances between different machines. Neat. Okay, what about the machete? Strap, ingots, rope, of course. Alright. Well, I don't need to make one because I just picked one up. Be done. Once this is done, I'll put these two and then I'll go to sleep. Man, this is crazy. I'm gonna grab my shovel. I'm actually gonna return to the bear dens, like especially that one with a giant bear. And I'm gonna try and collect some dirt. Give me my shovel. I need to create another one. Oh, man. I'm out of metal ingots. I guess I'm gonna have to bring this along with me because it's just too dangerous. It's just too dangerous to go without it because I don't have any other. And especially with this fucking shark using up durability. Fucking, ugh. All right. I didn't need to bring my axe, but fuck it, whatever. I have 12 metal arrows. That'll do for now. I need to stop by another small island as soon as possible after I'm done with this. And go collect some more metal ore. Yeah, my raft is... It's pretty cool. My raft is becoming pretty cool. Skeletons. Hello? Note? It's done. We're through, B. Father has a new favorite. We can't have that. Father has to make a decision. I know it won't be me. I have done enough. The fuck? Not enough boat for all of us, I'm sorry. Oh, I got a light bulb. The guilty lay restless, we must be punished if we are to rest. Oh, this is... Wow. Okay. Interesting. When was it? I think it was 6, so this way. Cannot get these trees. That's unfortunate. What about the machete? Can it do it? Wow, interesting that an axe won't work on that, but this machete will. Ah. Oh, I got all the okay, I got all the tools that I need. What we got? Errol's drawn. Miranda likes to act like nothing happened, but we know better. We all know better, except Bobby's gone awful quiet too. Henry won't talk about it, but I can tell he's worried. The triplets think I'm too quick to point fingers, that he'll turn up and they won't don't know Errol. He's helpless without anyone holding his hand. My hair's getting thinner. Sometimes I mumble back what I just said to hear me saying it. Henry's right. I am turning into my father. Eighth entry. Alberti, I don't think anyone's coming. I think Errol's gone for good, too. Henry says I ought to make a choice. The others, they won't make it here. It would be cruel to leave them, now that Bobby is useless. They don't know this place. They were just born in it. I'll leave as soon as they've all gone. Henry keeps saying I'm doing the right thing, but the water's getting higher and the generator's mostly gone, and my father called me the other day, asked me when I'm coming home, but he's been gone for years, and I don't know if I'm not just desperate. Ninth entry. Henry and I took the auxiliary boat. I'm sorry, Alberti. I'm all alone out here, Bruno. Well, fuel tank. Oh, Caravan Town. What is this? Caravan Island and more is coming in the second chapter. What? I've reached the end. I mean, well, kind of. So they haven't made Caravan Island yet on like the developers haven't. This is just. Oh my God. This is just the end of the. I guess this is chapter one. This is the end of the first chapter. So there is no Caravan Island yet, even though it gave me coordinate. Interesting. Well, I'm gonna have to go back down and see what returning to all these tools to that one place does. But, like a fuel tank now. Let me look at my map. Didn't I have a micro map? Where's my arrow? Fine, whatever. Fix Errol. Right. Is that the story that I'm getting at? Is that all these people that he's been talking to are just props to make him like a Wilson kind of thing? Oh, hey, I never noticed that. Neat. Merry Christmas from nowhere. B into A, Korea. Was that it? It just, you literally bring the tools back so they... Why wouldn't you just take the tools with you? Those could be useful tools. Is that it? I think I'm done. All that stuff. I mean, not that I'm like hell-bent on doing everything there is to be done in this game, but it's just interesting that I completed this story, I guess, what story there is before all that. Welcome from fucking Bruce. He's like, welcome home. Oh, one hit. One hit with the machete to get rid of Bruce. Well, shit. I think I'm done. I think I'm done with this island. I'm done with Balboa Island. I mean, other than like some resources and stuff here and there. What Bruce number am I up to? I've got a Bruce head upstairs. So this is Bruce number 9. This is Bruce number 9.